There's a good cut-in spot for you. Except the fact that I just ruined the cut-in spot by saying that.
I'm leaving that in.
What? You're the worst tech manager ever.
Shut up, you.
But now we're talking in the intro.
Exactly.
They're supposed to read the words and not listen to me. Well, they don't, but I'm letting them. I'm not introducing myself till it's supposed to be time for it. It's okay, people of YouTube. My tech manager's just an idiot. I already had to restart this recording because somebody forgot to play sound for it to be recordable. But now it just feels too quiet, now that we were yelling at each other. Oops, what the hell? Quit derping with my shit!
I'm gonna put the mouse down now. Or I'll screw up anymore.
That's right, you better not. Oh, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube. Lordnetoow presiding as we go through another exciting adventure of something completely different than what I've done before. No. No. Your start button didn't start.
Oh, hit select.
No, none of your buttons are working. Am I plugged into the right port?
Yes, you are. What the frickin'...
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, after some technical difficulties, because apparently we can't have more than, you know... 8, but we can't have any less than 1. We're actually no! We're starting! Do you have any room for it?
Yes, I do. I've got 1.
Ah, you got an empty slot. Good. You better have an empty slot. I'll smack you in the face.
Hey, I told you I had at least 1.
You better. You are a tactician traveling across...
Ilibe.
Ilibe?
I would say Ilibe.
Yeah. Those letters. Set your name, birth month, and gender. Use the control pad and A button. To start with the default, simply select no. I'm not being Mark, I'm sorry.
But you totally look like a Mark.
You look like a Mark.
Don't worry, I've already been marked in one of your campaigns.
Yeah, they put Lord, but it only lets me have 1 more letter. Okay. Birth month is...
New percentiles?
No. New percentiles. I'm a pick. August. Because that's when we're doing this.
Alright. Seems legit.
Oh, hey, cool. It made me dark. That works out perfectly.
Oh, of course it does.
Are these the settings you want to use? Sure. Not that my alignment element actually matters in this game, as far as I recall.
It does?
Well, I think it can change some conversations.
And certain
events.
Things. Yes. I'm so glad that'll disappear.
What'll disappear? Oh.
Don't worry. Through the power of editing. Goodbye, mouse cursor.
Talk faster, woman. Because I assume you're a woman. You have long hair. And earring.
Dude.
What?
I thought the same thing about another character that comes in way late on her chapter.
Yeah, I know. I know who you're talking about.
Thought that was a chick. Nope. Turned out to be a dude.
Well, I'm not gonna completely skip the conversations, but I am gonna try to speed them up a little bit, because most of this recording is going to be people talking to me. I'm not... Why do I have to wait?
I know how to do this!
Oh no. Mountain bandits.
Now my thing is, why are they coming from the mountains?
Because the mountains are a hard region to access, so it's harder for law authorities to come in there and get them.
Yeah, true.
Nuh-uh, I'm gonna stay in here. We'll punch people.
Quick, to the bandit cave.
There are those, too.
Yeah.
Good places to hide.
Yes.
And as much as you may want to have your character run in and stab things, this isn't Fire Emblem Awakening for anyone who's played that. No, your tactician just talks. Also, green. Tutorial!
The tutorial bit of the game.
Unit information. Lin is blue, in case you were colorblind. Enemy is red.
In case you were colorblind.
And you're green. Essentially, battles consist of blue allied units, taking red enemy units, and taking turns on field. I only appear during cutscenes. Then you grab blue units and yell at them. Use the cursor. Lin. It already starts on Lin. I need to be closer. You have selected Lin. When selected, you get in a movement range. Which all the blue squares are your movement range. Red squares are your attack range. Blah 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 blah. Cut through all the dialogue. And then wait.
Yes, these first chapters are the place where they hold your hand as hard as they can.
Well, it's better to explain everything in a turn-based game than let people have to guess on most of it. Because I can't, I'm going over top of your head. And now I'm adjacent and someone's in my attack range. Stabby! Whee! Cut him in. And this is pretty much how battles work. Except for the fact that in much later parts of the game you'll realize that those numbers don't... yeah. Hit doesn't always matter, people. Except sometimes it does.
5% hit, 1% crit.
Yep. And if the character's injured, healing item. Yes. Specifically, it requires that I stand on that. Stop explaining to me what the house is! Goodness. This isn't a history lesson. I don't need to know what the house is.
I'm sorry, but what's my granddaughter's name?
Lindis.
Oh, that's right. It's...
there! Vulneries. I didn't actually show them in the inventory, but they specifically state that they heal 10 damage. And now... fight the boss. A lot of chapters are ended by either routing the enemy or beating the boss. Sometimes you don't have to kill all the enemies.
Sometimes there's Protect X.
Yes. The standard objective is defeat all foes or defeat boss.
Or capture certain location.
Normally it cares more that you kill a boss rather than capture a location.
Yeah.
But those are the other objectives.
Yes.
I'm just saying the most common is typically route.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm defeating boss, you'll see. I kind of cut through her there for a second. I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention. You all can pause if you really wanted to read it. But she's basically just telling me that it comes down to this blow and run if she loses. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a critical. It does triple damage to whatever the heck you crit in the face. And she only had a 1% chance of doing that. This is mostly just walkthrough mode, so... oh my goodness, that was actually a really good level up for your first level in. Good job. Only could have been better if you got your defense up. Yeah. Okay, well, apparently stabbing people makes you stronger. Do-do-do-do. And characters level up as they fight. Leveling up makes them stronger! This one wasn't Route, however. This is one of the other ones that's common to see, too. Not quite as common as Route to defeat boss, but seize. Typically means wherever the boss is guarding, you have to stand on it with a lord and take it.
Normally that playthrough's character-specific lord.
Normally, yes. Whoever you're in charge of controlling. Okay, and we can talk. You're not getting naked, are you? We just met. you. Allow me to travel with you. Can I convince you to travel naked? That's not actually what I asked. I'm so sorry, Strip. Well, then let's make more of your tribe. Come on. Damn you, backstory. Oh, now here comes the sexy part. She's crying, talking about being alone. That's how it works in movies, isn't it? Dot, dot, dot. Well, but here it comes. Ah, dang it. This isn't like the movies at all. Well, you could. You just, you know, actually have to fight. I didn't agree to anything yet. I was getting ready to ask you how you expect me to teach you anything, considering I don't know how to fight, apparently. Sure, I suppose. Because of the save feature. Woo! Help Lynn in her quest. Turn the instruction window on or off. Yay!